The Speaker of Parliament, Anita Among, noted that although there have been calls for Uganda to host the Commonwealth Parliamentary Association headquarters, Uganda will only take on this role if it is assured of respect from the Western powers.
We can only be willing when there is respect for African countries. All African countries should be treated equally, irrespective of whether you are a white or a black like me. We should be treated fairly and equally. We cannot start bowing down to the Western world.
The Speaker defended her stance, urging that Africa has more charitable causes due to imperialism and unfair trade than the UK, and called on the African continent to desist from contributing resources in form of subscription fees to a charity organization in the UK.
One of the key issues that the CPA African region should handle with unity of purpose is a rejection of the status of CPA as a charitable organization in UK, and it should be for everybody who does contribution, inclusive of Africa.
Speaker Among urged delegates to ensure that they pass a resolution that will guarantee independence of CPA from the United Kingdom.
If UK does not want to enact a law changing the CPA from a charitable organization to an international parliamentary organization, and it appears it has refused, Africa should be ready to work with other regions of the Commonwealth to rescue the CPA.
Rightly has spoken, our Chief Guest. It's against that background that recently through you, we put our request to the government of Uganda as a branch to host the CPA headquarters. Should the association finalize the decision to relocate CPA headquarters from the UK?
Uganda contributes $300,000 annually in subscription to the Commonwealth Parliamentary Association. Speaker Among also called African leaders to ensure that the resolutions taken at the Commonwealth Parliamentary Association reaffirm Africa's commitment, values, and aspirations as African countries.
As I speak here, I am one of the first speakers that has been banned from going to the Western world because I don't believe in homosexuality, and I passed a law to that effect.
Fight is that you cannot recognize us as a charity. We should be recognized as an international organization. We should have immunities. We should have all that. So our fight is on that, and we are also giving them an ultimatum. If you cannot recognize us as an international organization, then we move the headquarters to another country which has laws that can allow or can recognize the institution.
Lucas Sinimbo, the vice chairperson of the Commonwealth Parliamentary Association Executive Committee, hailing from Namibia, emphasized that the main agenda of the meeting is to deal with the legal status of the Commonwealth Parliamentary Association.
I'm very happy at the same time to hear from the Uganda Parliament indicating that they are ready to support this cause.
The Commonwealth Parliamentary Association is an organization of the International Community of Commonwealth Parliaments and the legislatures, which works to support good governance, democracy, and human rights. Report by Fred Kajubi for the news.